Μακέχνενο. Νούνε σκέντε. Όχι, τη μείζωνο αυτό. Παρασκευάσματα του Δανεστήν.
Ω, παιδες, τι ουγέγονε.
Μίας παρασκευάσματα.
Μόριας παρασκευάσματα του Δανεστήν. Όχι, της μείζωνος Αφροσύνης.
Thank you. careful now.
What?
Have you dragged me into the land of the dead?
You sought to kill my wife!
Your whore of a wife is a murderess, wilfully and wantonly. I did my duty as a Philaketai, and for this you have taken my life. Is your vengeance above all law, Medjay? Be warned, the Philakes will hunt you down and exact revenge.
May the Hidden One walk beside you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Thank you. Tayu, Relu. Hanichiru.
Μορίας παρασκευάσματα του τα εστίν.
Βλάξ, σι ελάβνη χρύου γυγνέστε.
Τι συμβάνεστε. Πέδες, λέξω μου.
Αμάξα ελάβνης γακακίστεως.
Hey, what?
Thank you. Hey, what? Diamond!
Worm.
Nothing. Better stay sharp.
Watch my back. Something is not right. Eyes open. Watch your back. Easy.
Ladder. These are the rooms of the royal scribe. Looks important. Looks important. Locked. Looks important. Locked. Ladder. Hmm. Ah, a key. Official papers. This chest belongs to the royal scribe himself, Eudorus. False bottom. A letter.
Esteemed Ibis, the Pharaoh remains compliant and is our puppet in all things. Act with caution in Siwa. The murder of the Heron was but the first. Two from among us here in Alexandria have also been killed. However, the situation is under control. Gennadios is actively questioning the populace. We commend your efforts, Ibis. Long life.
Stamped to the seal of the snake. The snake is Eudorus, the royal scribe. I have said that the royal scribe is often at the bathhouse. I will kill that naked ear that Eudorus there.
Hey, what?
You should not have come here!
Die!
My need is great.
You there! Stop! Halt! Stay there!
This place is heavily guarded.
Gennadio's men have been harassing them.
They harass everyone.
Have you prepared the various treaties?
I have.
I'd like to have a look, especially the one meant for Herod.
He's a slippery one.
What are you playing at?
Hey!
Get out of the way! Now!
Oi! Dismisonos Afrosinis!
Oi! Dismisonos Afrosinis!
What's wrong with you?
Keravneon!
Oh! Morias paraskevasma da dudanestin. Oh, vakechmeno! Nunes fede!
Out of the way! What manner of fool are you?
somos afrosinos. Lax! Si el lab ni crío gigneste! Morias para las que vas más a tu danestín. Ogalos, Evge! Αμάξα ελάβνης γα κακίστεος, αμέλισο, ιδιότην, ελάβνην ούγι γνωστής.
Aristo is taking Eudoros to court for plagiarism.
No.
I was visiting the docks and heard it from Aristo's wife herself.
His wife? She works herself into histrionics over nothing.
Eudoros stole whole paragraphs from Aristo's book about the Nile.
Hey, what?
I love coming here. The building alone is worth the trip. Look up at that expansive ceiling.
His horse's body.
Simply divine.
Have you seen his wife? Whoever thinks they can mess with us is in for a surprise.
My lord, are you properly served?
Well,
help me! This man has lost his reason!
You to kill me.
It was you who murdered my son before my eyes.
You are a fool.
At the temple, in Siwa.
That forsaken shithole? I had nothing to do with that disaster.
It is too late for your lies. Anubis awaits. It is worth the loss to slay the snake at last.
The snake? The snake will never die.
Son of Apep, the Lord of the Duat awaits.
Eudoros killed! Oh, dear gods, he's been murdered!
Look at the blood!
But he was so handsome!
It's Eudoros' poor soul!
Yes!
Vakechmeno, Nunes Hede.
What on earth?
Fedes! Diu Yegone!
Out of the way!
Idiot, what are you playing at?
Ogalos, Erge!
Clear the way!
Amaxa Elavnis Gargagisteo!
Thank you.
los Afrosinis. Glorias para las que más matan una bestia.
How shall I sing of thee, brightly shining one? Rocky Dilos Hunter, Lito's golden sun. How shall I sing of thee, brightly shining one? Rocky Dilos Hunter, Lito's golden sun. Light bringing Phoebus, I am but your lyre. Hear my oath, give me your song. I shudder with your fire.
Γιατί χαρτού τον επίησεν? Ιδιώτη. Ωραν βούλιμη τη μηχανάστε ή να εξέλθεις.
My dearest.
The snake, Gennadios, are dead. It was Eudorus. He died flailing in the baths.
I wish I had been there.
Hey, I was wondering if I should pull you out. Your adrenaline and BP are elevated, and it's affecting your heart rate and hormonal markings. Serotonin and oxytocin in particular. What happened in there?
Aya's here.
Who's Aya?
Bayek's wife. I can feel her nearby.
You can feel her? Pretty sure that's the bleeding effect. Along with Bayek's memories, you're also experiencing his emotions.
No, you dork. I think she's actually in this cave. Spouses usually share the same tomb.
A second mummy? We should really report to Abstergo.
Maybe after I find Aya.
I'm gonna call it in if you don't.
Deanna, no! If you do it there, well, get no credit. They'll cut me out like always.
Okay.
There.
What is it?
The bleeding effect is leading me to Aya.
Oh, great. More fuel for your superhero complex.
Still haven't found Aya.
Miss Marvel.
She's down there. My turn for a leap of faith.
Leap of what? You're in no condition to do any leaping?
Come forth by day, and I will guide you home.
Who are you talking to?
Bayek's mummy.
Real chatterbox, that one.
Still haven't found Ayo.
So, Miss...
Damn, that's cool. I was right, she's here.
Oh, there you are, thank God.
I can almost taste the blood.
Okay, you're making less and less sense, Leela. We need to report.
Not yet.
Not yet? So when?
Well, I can't chew my way out of here. Your story will be told.
What are you doing now?
Climbing. And it's hard, so... Uskuti, will you?
Fine. Let me know when you get to the top.
I'm going back in.
Why?
I took a DNA sample from Aya. I want to see her memories.
Look, I get that you're excited, but... the more risks we take, the worse things could go for us.
It's my dream on the line here. Let me do this my way. Aya's DNA needs to go in the Animus. Adding Aya's DNA to the chamber.
It'll take time to sequence. You won't be able to sync with her memories right away. Layla, something else you should know. Since you're mixing gene sequences in an uncontrolled manner, the transition between memories will likely be unpredictable.
I'm comfortable with unpredictability.
Yeah? Well, I'm worried.
You always are.
Finished interpreting Aya's DNA yet?
Fine, fine. What is it?
A snake. What if he was not the last?
Of course he was the last. They are all dead. Justice is done. If there's any question, Apollodorus will know. He knows all.
And where will I find this man who knows so much?
He is with Cleopatra. But find his man first near the Hippodrome.
Hey!
I'll tell Phanos that Gennadios is dead and meet you later. Enjoy the Hippodrome. Don't lose all your money at the races.
Thank you. Ebisen. Adaxito Merikian.